What is up, LDK Nation? It's your boy, Liam David Kilker. And today is Father's Day. What an amazing day. I'm so loud because I want the whole world to feel my love and feel how much love I'm sending out there to the world. Oh my gosh, I just got so scared. So my neighbors have huskies, and I swore they were wolves. I'm about to cry. That was scary. No. Today is Father's Day. We're going to spend some time with the family. We're going to spend some time with my father. I'm going to spend some time with my father's father. And I just gave my mom's father a call. It's wishing him a very happy Father's Day. Today's a good day. You know, the sun is shining. The sky's still blue. The clouds are still white. You have to remember that no matter what in your life, if you look up, the sun is still there. Even if there's clouds, the sun is still there. Woo! Today's gonna be nice. There's nothing like sitting back in a nice recliner, watching some SpongeBob SquarePants. This is the life. Alrighty, guys, I am here with the cousins. We got Jackson here. We got one of my favorites, Ronan. Ronan, you may have fun. That's my boy.
One of your favorites.
And then this is what?
Wait, come on, man!
Oh.
I thought we were friends!
Oh, no, wait, come back! Come back, no, come back!
Okay, we're friends now.
Alright, we're friends now.
No, we're not!
No!
Yo, what's up, no! Actions? Okay, so...
No, you're like your little brother taking my camera on Christmas. Alright, guys, welcome to Stupid Kids Do Stupid Stuff.
What?
With Jackson.
What? No, I'm...
Okay. Look at yourself. Look what you're riding.
Can you even see?
Yes. Yes, you can. And I might cut that out of the video, or maybe I'll keep it in there. I don't care. He's going to ride down this big hill, and we're going to watch any collisions or concussions or concussions that happens.
What?
You ready? Go.
Here, catch my phone.
Ronan.
Take it. it's going to fall when I fall. So just let it go.
All right, well... Nice background, bro. Shoot. All right, come on. Pray to Ave Maria. Oh my God. Hide your babies. Hide your babies.
Oh,
oh,
shoot. Liam, okay, I took over. Mm-hmm. What are the odds that you take that bike, not ours, and start riding it down that hill?
One
out of 10?
Yeah, 1 out of 10.
Okay, 3, 2, 1,
8.
7. Darn it!
Again, what are you gonna do, Jax?
What?
What are you gonna do with that beautiful Winnie the Pooh car?
I know it's beautiful. Thank you.
No, I know, right? It's better than a Tesla.
What are you talking about?
Yo, I'm like David Dobrik.
It's a new Tesla.
Tesla? Inspired Tesla. How do you feel, man?
Best Tesla ever. It's like unbreakable.
At least the Tesla truck did better than this. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Stupid Kids Do Stupid Things. And obviously, our biggest host of this show, Liam David Kilker, and I am here with one of the biggest culprits of the show, Jackson Tasker.
Yes.
All right, let's do this. The cool thing about this Tesla here is we could turn it into a ripstick.
Okay, ready?
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
That's so cool, right?
That's so cool. All right, let's see this Tesla / skateboard thingy go. Yeah, I won't show it. All right. Go.
Okay.
Come on, Englishman.
Oh, this test was so cool.
All right, Englishmen, go. Oh, my God. This is going to be
great.
This is going to be... Watch the road, bro. Instead of watching the road, he should have watched out for how his cousin turned into regular Liam to Super Liam. Just watch. Where are my nose? Hey, where are my nose, bud? Ah, come here! Got your nose!
I give up. You go subscribe to JT.
Come on, man, you better get that out of here.
Well, me and Grandma just got back from CVS. I got some flip-flops. and obviously a bandana to add to my collection. Leave a comment, your name in the comments below. I will shout you out tomorrow, whoever it will be. All right, guys, it has been your boy, Liam David. Really? 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 Okay. It has been your boy, Liam David Kilker. Thank you so much for watching my video. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And I'm just so excited for everybody watching my videos and commenting and liking and all that stuff. I officially turned my comments on so you guys can comment. I don't know what was going on before. We're not going to get into that. All right, guys.